Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm on the Chrome accessibility team at Google. In this quick tutorial, we'll go over some basic browsing techniques, and we'll take a look at a few different ways to open and navigate tabs and links using just your Chromebook keyboard. You may already be familiar with how to browse and navigate a web page using just the arrow keys. But did you know that you can actually navigate and scroll down whole sections of a page by just pressing the spacebar? Let's take a look. When I get to the end of the page, I can go back up by holding down Shift this time while I press the spacebar. You can also do this same thing using the Alt keys with the up and down arrows. If I'm at the top of the page and just want to jump straight down to the bottom, I can press Control Alt down arrow. Or press Control Alt up arrow to get back up to the top. When on lengthy pages, this can be a lot faster than just using the arrow keys. To move around the page, jumping from one clickable thing to another, press Tab. And to move backwards by links, buttons, and anything else that's focusable and clickable, I press Shift Tab. Now you probably already know that when your Chrome browser is open, there's at least one open tab on your Chromebook. So, you ready to explore some additional tabs? I want to open a new tab, so I'll hold down Control and press T. Okay, next let's close the tab by pressing Control W. Now I'm going to reopen that last tab. To do that, remember how I opened up the new tab? Control T? Can you guess how I'm going to reopen it? If you guessed Control Shift T, awesome. I actually wind up using this all the time when I accidentally close a tab that I still need open. Now that I have more than one tab open, I can hold down Control and press Tab to cycle through them. And to go backwards, Control Shift Tab. One last thing, let's open up a new window instead of a new tab. I press Control N as a new to do that. To move between windows, I can press Alt Tab or Alt Shift Tab to cycle backwards. As long as we're talking about tabs, let's also talk about links. Now these are related because you can open up links in your existing tab, a new tab, or a completely new window. And Chrome has lots of different ways to open up your links using just the keyboard. You can open a link in the current tab or a new tab in the background. You can also open a link in the new tab and then jump to that tab in one step. You can even open a link in a completely new window. Let's explore those now. So, here's how to open a link in the current tab. Just press Enter. To open a link in a new background tab, hold down Control and press Enter. Now we're going to open a link in a new tab and jump directly to that tab. I hold down Control and Shift and press Enter, and there we go. But if I need to open a link in a completely new browser window, I can hold down Alt and Shift and then press Enter to do that. So that's quite a few ways, right? Did you see a new favorite? Don't worry if you don't remember all of these right away. You can always rewatch this video or visit the Chromebook Help Center to pull up articles on keyboard shortcuts. And you can also watch other videos on navigating Chromebooks by keyboard so you can get the most out of your Chromebook. Again, I'm Laura, and on behalf of myself and the Chrome accessibility team, thanks for watching.